Oh my God, Naked Heart is one of the best causes that is. It's such a great charity, it helps so many people, and I'm just so lucky to be supporting it tonight. And Natalie has just done such a wonderful job, honestly. It's my favourite thing to come to every year.
Of course, London Fashion Week is just finishing off. What was the big highlight for you this season?
Well, so many of my friends are designers, and I launched my brand myself during the season. It's just been fantastic. Some of my highlights were, I love Henry Holland, always one of my favourites. Christopher Kane, brilliant, killed it, so innovative, delivering, and so much fun this season, which I really love. Yes, well, I'm in the tomato soup, so I love fun.
My final question, what is unique, you think, about London as a fashion capital compared to others around the world?
Well, just the creativity is out of the roof. People here are daring, edgy, and just great. It makes me so proud to be a Londoner.